it. On Ankanyiri, there is a wood you cannot deliver. Yet here says about my number. Yet here says about my economy. Yet here says about humans. Yet here says about your wife and for the client team. We want to work for the 17 for the 21. We don't want to have to protect ourselves from you. We understand. But what we cannot understand, Mr. President, is that you kill us. You use your militia. You use your military. You use your police to kill the very citizens you are supposed to defend. Mr. President, I have only one word for you. We are apologizing because we have been very undiplomatic as citizens of this country. We are diplomats. We are sorry we've not been diplomatic. Remember that diplomacy is reciprocal. And so what you give to us, Mr. President, is what we give back to you. If you give us love, we will love you. If you give us bullets, we come back with bullets. If you give us knives, we come back with knives. What they are saying is that what you give to us, Mr. President, we shall give to you. We love the police, but we realize you're using them against us. And self-defense is a constitutional right which the citizens of this nation were intended to enjoy. So we shall defend ourselves. We shall give back to you what you give to us. Mr. President, stop killing our children. Stop killing our husbands. Stop killing our sisters. Let them be